tell me to leave. I have a paycheck here.
You can leave.
You.
Get out. Oh. Please. Fine. They're going to arrest you. You really want to go down that road?
I do.
You are being aggressive unnecessarily.
Give me my money.
I'm not helping you do anything except for
call the police.
Leave.
I'm not leaving.
I'm not helping you right now.
I'm not.
I'm just going to call the
police. Understand that?
No. Sir, you are way over the top. Seriously?
Give me my money and I'll get under the top.
No, I'm not helping you.
Give me my money.
I'm not helping you.
And I'll get under the top.
Arthur, I really.
That gets me every time. When that man said, I will get over the top, I'm gonna show you. Give me my money. Okay. This was about him not waiting, him not wanting to wait his turn in line. It is fascinating to me that we have covered a lot of white male Karens who have pleaded people to call the police. I mean, he tells you, call the cops, all right? And nobody seems to ever call the police on them. So his name is Arthur. Arthur was unhappy about having to wait for his check. Let's put up his picture full mass here. He looked like a regular guy in the bank at first. All right. According to the report, this male Karen was eventually escorted outside by the police, where he lingered for an additional 10 minutes. According to the original poster, no information about an arrest happening. Was. When you go to a bank, brother, you got to stand in line in order to cash your paycheck. There may be some people in front of you.
Yeah, I mean, the only people who don't have to stand in line are like really rich, and the bankers know them by face and name and say, come right this way, sir. Yeah. Let's just help you. The rest of us, yeah, you stand in line. You know what I mean? You make nice with the people on the line, possibly, and you just wait your turn. And that brother was pretty old, doctor. I'm sure he's retired. It's not like he had to run back to work. You know, he just running back to his programs. He was in a rush to go watch Price is Right, I guess. It was just like, come on, brother, slow down, just chill. And yeah, cash my check and I will get under the top. That's got to go in the Karen Hall of Fame.
Yeah. I actually think it was a dope line once we figure out what he meant. Okay. All right. Welcome to Indisputable. I'm your host, Dr. Rashad Richard. We got a lot happening today. But what do we do on this show? We tell the truth. You know why we tell the truth? Because the truth is simply indisputable.
Rashad, great to be here. Congratulations on the new show. And I gotta let everybody know that Rashad and I go way back.
People still need healthcare, so I won't stop. People still need criminal justice systems reformed throughout this country, so I won't stop. And you won't stop either.